retrieved that the a mighty series of earthquakes would wreck the earth, causing the layer and a local network of tunnels to collapse. Straight after reading this, I instantly think of the, what they called, the corruption, which is basically the final or most dark place of Terraria, even darker than hell, so it would make sense for the final boss to be there. Anyway, see you guys soon.